Input microphone, external headphones, does that help it?
Yes, input all of the microphones.
Yeah, middle.
Input your microphone.
You can hear me, but can you hear Daniel?
I can hear Daniel,
that's
yeah.
That's a very good question.
I can hear Daniel.
Can you hear me?
Loud and clear. Can you not hear Daniel? That's weird.
Now I can.
Oh.
All of a sudden.
Okay.
Maybe I broke your computer because I was listening to Cuban jazz very loud.
Yeah, it's the Cuban. Blame it on the Cubans.
Yeah.
That's for sure. That sounds very 1983.
At least blame it on jazz. Who listens to that garbage? Bill's queuing for support. Okay.
All right. Oh, oops. I'm sorry. My bad.
No. I respect
you. No, I'm changing. Yeah. I was queuing support earlier. Yes, Shelly, one sec.
I respect it. This guy is amazing.
This fucking guy.
This guy is amazing on the set.
Apparently, according to some stats, he is 5% below you on the last 20 games.
Honestly, I don't believe that. I'm just choosing not to believe it.
Exactly, I choose to disbelieve it.
Yeah, I don't believe it.
He plays more often than we do.
That is fair. Yeah, that is fair. But does he?
But does he? Hey,
Bill,
look, I got bot.
Bill playing support makes me not want to play support.
No, come on.
Oh, shit, this isn't Ben. I accidentally picked Lux as my champion.
Oh, good.
Seraphine. Taric.
Please swap with me. Please.
Yeah. I'll take first pick.
Yes, because nobody cares. Nobody cares about that first pick.
Ban a champion.
Just gonna keep banning Zyra until...
There really is a solid ban. I almost thought about banning her, but...
I don't think I've played against a Zyra since I've been banning her every single time.
Oh!
Yeah.
That's funny how that works.
Yeah, I know. It's so weird.
Who's the mid? Oh, okay.
It's weird. That's a weird one. Remember, his ulti is like teleports his whole group.
The runs?
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't remember that. What are you talking about?
His ulti is like a flash for his whole group.
Yeah, it's pretty busted in pro play, but
if you know, yeah, if you're on comms.
Yeah, noobs like us, we have no fucking clue what's going on.
Wait, so like please talk to me like I'm a 5-year-old child and tell me
so
what you're
the way
about.
Shin teleports across the field, Ryze does that, but for his whole team.
Okay.
You have to like be in proximity to him, and then he poops you out.
This bait can just show up on the map anyway. Take that, but like reduce that like circle down because there's a limit. There's a limit to it. But then
I'm going with blue. Pick blue. Whatever you've got, pick blue.
But then say that your whole fucking team can do switch that. My...
Yeah.
They just have to be near Ryze. That's what Ryze does.
Okay. How near?
He can just
Are we talking like Goku, like you have to like catch him?
He can just he can teleport whoever is close. Doesn't have to be his whole team, but whoever is close he can teleport his team to a spot that he chooses.
Hmm. Oh no, my computer's doing the thing.
I'm glad that you went to practice tool it,
really?
before we actually queued up.
Okay, thank you, Dan, for the criticism.
So I got my first S on Poppy the other day.
How was that your first S?
I don't know what to tell you. She needed that power spike.
Yeah.
Because you've been
consistently a badass on Poppy.
Crushing games on Poppy for like a year now.
No, that's my first S. It's really not easy. It's really not easy to get an S on Jungle.
Yeah, no, I agree. I'm 100% in agreement with you.
Because if you have a bottom that's popping off, or a mid that's popping off, or a top that's popping off, and they're popping off without you, then your kill participation's bad.
Yeah, well, maybe they're popping off because of you.
Well, I don't know.
Who knows? Either way, you're not getting
the S. Doesn't help you get the S.
I literally sit here sipping tea and thinking of the frog sipping tea. Either way, you're not gonna mess up that.
Like all of these, like like quick videos I showed you guys in our games. It's basically Bill like crushing everything on the Poppy.
Yeah. Bill, no. Let me change the perspective. It's Bill killing or stealing my kills.
I was so good at kill stealing on Eve that I won't even play her anymore. Like, I just feel bad the whole time.
She's such a kill stealer.
But what's really bad is she'll have like 30 kills and do the least amount of damage on the whole team.
Exactly.
It's like, how does this happen? She sucks. No,
the math works out for me. I'm not lying in the fact that you.
No, Eve is the worst.
Such a kill stealer.
Yeah, Poppy has a good kit for that just because, like, I can wait till they're low, then do the charge. She's out of range of you, pop her with my Q. It's like, it's a full kill-steal combo. I hope Daniel's recording.
Hey, look, don't worry about
it. It's true, though.
If we're going to invade, I'll choose W, but I'll wait until you guys commit.
You will.
Just wait.
I'm gonna choose E, not W. I always choose W when I mean to choose E.
Ooh. Here we go. This is it right here.
Oh, whoa. She's dead. There you go.
Goodbye.
I think we should leave.
Yeah, that's free.
All right.
That's free.
I'm actually gonna go here, team. Because if they're smart, they'll vertical jungle.
Okay, so then I'm gonna plant myself here
and then
try. Hey, Leona, you wanna put yourself?
Minions have spawned.
You wanna just give him some vision on the other side? No.
I just wanna see.
I'm dead. If they're smart, they're gonna.
We're across the map. There's nothing we can do about that.
Yeah, I know.
Good thought, though. Well, shit. Their kill was better than ours. We got more gold for the first kill, but they really delayed my jungle.
Yeah.
Assholes. Break their line. Now I'm gonna have to invade.
Yep. Level 2?
Cover home. Look, I'm still alone.
Oh no. What's up? You've gotta go back to neutral lane. Neutral zone?
I invaded.
Oh, fuck, Bill. God damn.
The sun's glory. Oh, well.
We get a pretty cool lane now, John.
Murdering the CS. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, they can't do anything.
Somebody just hit vision in our jungle.
So. Yeah, they're looking for me, I'm guessing. But they know where I'm at.
Yeah, you better flash away.
Yeah. We walk away from that.
Yep. That's all I wanted. Yeah, why is she walking up to me?
I got Q. What do you need from me, baby? Okay. Let me just do this one. Okay.
Dude, the Xerath stayed. The Xerath never left lane. Nah, baby. That's not how
Sorry. Any
of this works.
You just go away. And we get the CS.
Yo, the Xerath is still here.
He's trying real hard.
Bill, this Xerath is still here.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm clearing
things.
I'm just letting you know. Oh, she had teleport too. Okay, that's fine. I mean, she has better items than you at this point.
I don't care. Do you get this or not? I got it.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to show myself.
You're good. We let this walk up.
I just want to be a menace to them.
Yeah. Just make sure you get the damage.
Fuck! I walked right into that. Okay.
You did walk right into that.
God damn it!
Womp. After this, we walk in. We just go back.
Oh, is what I'm saying. Nothing off the stand. So sad about this.
The top lane disconnected.
Yeah. You want me to die in the jungle when DC?
What the fuck? They just want me to stay. Oh God.
Well,
I'm not there.
I know you're not there. We push this in and we leave.
I'm not sure we can get anything other than neutral. She's a better item.
Yeah, exactly.
Than you.
We're that's what I mean. We push this in and we leave.
I think the Xerath is good.
We're sitting perfectly in neutral.
The Xerath didn't go back. I'll take cannon.
Just get your points on the cannon. Yep. Thank you. I've got W. I've got everything. I'm up for everything.
Okay, I'm here.
There we go. Nah, baby. God, I got
there
a creep
you go.
Block.
Bye. Goodbye.
Jeez. Fucking creep blocked. Did you see that?
Yeah, I did. They see us here.
Nobody cares.
When you come back, we might think about doing dragon.
I don't care. Yeah, dragon. I got 2.2 to spend.
Spend that money, baby.
Oh shit. Okay. Head straight to dragon if you want to.
Okay.
Are we? Okay. I got Aegis.
I'm taking the most direct route, which actually takes me up middle lane.
I am very, very tanky.
Okay, we can pop over with the flower. We can pop over with the... Oh, okay, I'll come to you.
I'm following you, Bobby. Yeah.
Next.
That's a thing.
That's a problem, baby.
No.
Yep.
Okay, I'm going here.
Finish you.
That is a problem. I feel sorry for them now.
No, I don't.
That's supposed to be.
Yeah, but our top lane.
This fucking guy picked a Xeric into a Leona. I don't feel sorry for him at all.
Oh. Okay. We go bot lane. We have to, and Bill, you're probably gonna pay attention, a lot of attention to top lane since he missed a lot of CS.
Did they leave?
Our top lane disconnected.
She
can't
have got out.
Ages.
She's here.
Okay.
She really
taking a lot of CS. Hold on. Or CS damage.
She got out.
You good?
Crazy.
Bill, we bless you to we understand that you have to take the top lane.
Well, no, sometimes you focus where you're ahead, not where you're behind.
That's fair. My W is up, my Q is not. I'm just gonna clear this entire back lane.
I'll take any.
In one shot. R is up.
Just let it bounce.
Yeah. Agreed. Let's just sit in the right here.
Yeah?
Yeah. Snuggles.
Just making sure.
Yeah. You could. Let's just let it sit. Let's let it sit. They don't know. We jump.
He'll walk in.
They don't
know.
They don't know. He doesn't know.
Now they know.
How did that not hit?
Now they know. I just got murdered. I know. I took all of that damage.
Hit?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm running top because they did just get beat up.
Okay.
Our rise is not back. Doing horrible.
I'm just gonna get out of there. This is a bad back for us, but I'm gonna back. It's better than a death. It's better than dying. The sun always rises. Yep, I got 1.5.
I pooped on that Xerath face just for you to take a bad bag.
I know, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
but thank you. I'm coming back to lane.
Xerath is missing, Bill?
She is too far ahead.
Okay,
look. I got you.
He exhausted me. I'm not the one you want to exhaust, bro. I must not fall. Oh shit, that's a Xerath ulti.
Yep. Let him do his thing. He's guessing. He doesn't have the vision.
Well, I'm
2 minutes till dragon. Clearing top jungle and then gonna go B and then dragon.
Bro, if you come down here, you'll kill the Xerath.
Oh, I gotta help with this bug.
Well, sorry. Did it on my own.
Yeah, you're... I'm just letting
the Xerath is suddenly. Oh, he's suddenly not a real thing anymore. Why? Where are you at, Xerath?
Where are you at, Xerath?
He's in the tri bush. No, okay, no, here he is. He's there.
Yeah, but I want this.
Yeah, I know. We're doing it. I'm not spending any spells on it, but we're doing it. .303. I feel okay.
1 minute drag bill. Oh shit.
I know.
Where's this guy at? Oh, where he is?
You went through the wall, man.
The
I'm
flash.
Sorry, like, I can't.
We got the flash.
I can't stick around for that. I got the exhaust on him. I am playing Morgana runes, by the way.
Okay, that's nice.
That's why I have exhaust and stopwatch.
Look at Ryze. Look at Ryze. Look at Ryze.
Yeah, he's gonna take him.
I'm coming to your lane, John.
Okay, I see you. I see you. I'm playing it cool.
I'm not there.
I'm here.
Oh god, that's a puppy
flash. Oh, so it's that. There he is. We take him.
I'm out.
Okay, yeah. We hurt him, but we lose that lane. That engage.
I'm gonna start and drag him. Oh, wait. You have Kane here. Okay.
Yeah. Drop another ward. See what that gets you. No, come on. Come on in.
Son of
Oh, no.
Bitch. I'm helping Ryze.
Here we go. Yep.
Ow, I hate that asshole.
Yep. That's a okay.
Pretty good blast, John.
That's.
Yeah.
We take the cane, I think.
Take anything you want. After that ulti.
Yeah. I have no mana. I will start this dragon, but I am straight up auto hit.
I still have a stopwatch.
Hey, I can take the damage, Daniel.
Yeah? So can I.
Well.
But I'm glad.
14, 11, 8, 6. There we go.
Are we going to go fight?
Oh, Ryze again. Ryze again.
Yeah. They thought they had vision here.
We're going to take this tower now?
Yeah, just take the tower.
I'm here.
That makes sense. Just taking the tower.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm not taking the tower. That hurt a lot.
I've got stopwatch.
Everybody is here.
Oh, I didn't get it in time.
I took it to read it.
Yo, Bill! Yo, slow down, Bill! Jeez! Bill, slow down.
Dude, I'm not fucking around.
I accidentally built my Bloodthirster before I built my main. Not Kraken Slayer.
I still have stopwatch. I did not get it off on that dive. Instead, I hit F1 and I was looking at the top lane. I mean, this Xerath sticks around.
Oh, somebody's teleporting in.
And he's gonna die, way. Too.
I'm here.
There she is. She's dead. Yes! Bill! That wasn't even a kill steal. That was a kill gain.
Kill gain.
You deserve that one.
Dude, this freaking top lane is so wacky.
I need some minion executes for ward.
Yeah, you've been ignoring them.
Yeah, I haven't been ignoring.
Here we go. That's yours.
Uh oh.
I'm just gonna jump away. I'm gonna push him away. Okay, I'm gonna
really
push him towards.
Really scared of the Olaf.
An enemy has been slain. Three bot.
I could have played that better.
That's fine.
An ally has been slain.
Buying boots finally.
Godlike.
Did you get the ones that have the fur?
Did you say boots with the fur?
Yeah, yeah. Did you get the ones that have the fur?
2 minutes till dragon. I'm just trying to be,
An ally has been slain.
I'm here for you, Bill.
Your turret has been destroyed. Rally to me.
Going straight up bot lane. I'm pissed about this because... like, how did we lose that? Annoyed.
Got a dragon.
What's up? Okay, Garen. Oh, Garen's on our team.
Yeah, the Garen is has network issues.
The sun always rises.
You're pretty clear down there for a minute, Sean.
It heard.
Yeah, I'm going back and then going to Dragon.
I've got one person here. I've got the ADC. I've got two people here.
Just stay safe. I'm going back. 43 seconds. Dragon.
Dragon mid. Okay.
Yeah, I'm just gonna come mid.
Just be careful on your way there.
Oh, guys. Hey. Jay and I roll up and they all just run.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to meet them in the river. Let's go to the river. Go to the river. Come to the river.
Yep, I'll come with you. I see. I see.
Seconds, Dragon. I'm headed your way.
Look at this cane. This cane right here.
I'm a little bit behind you.
Who next?
Oh, I died. They plus me up. Oh shit!
Nah,
do we win this?
We win that.
Okay.
Come on now.
Okay.
Guess it's not good to blow the fuck
that's
out of somebody.
Yeah, Bill. Like, I mean, only if you enjoy it. Only if you enjoy it.
I mean,
you're allowed to blow people.
All right.
Nobody gets away from the Yona.
Holy shit, that was brutal.
You just sit there.
Yeah,
and eat.
Yeah, that wasn't good for them. I'm gonna come
playing
straight up, and then I'm.
Are we
I
just
might
not
get,
gonna knock this turret
I'm gonna get
down
that turret. Yeah, y'all hit that turret. I'm hitting the bottom turret. Like it's primed for me to just go blow it up, as Bill would say.
I said blow the shit out of it.
Blow the shit out of it.
Oh dear, Hawk. Okay, it looks like they're gonna all mid.
Of course they're gonna
A-ram
it.
Oh, the ADC just used her,
Oh my god.
Man,
oh
that's
god.
That poor soul. Oh shit, everybody's here.
No, not everybody.
I've got three after I killed the ADC, so three out of four people are in bot lane.
Okay, well, if they're there, why don't we Baron?
I mean, yeah, it's fine. That's a long-ass lane. Like, they're not accomplishing anything. That shit, Bill is just, like, on Baron now.
Yep.
There's two. No damage, though.
Well, we got Garen now.
Based on the Olaf.
What's
the one that destroys shields? Olaf has a shield, right? So what's the one that destroys shields?
Servant's Fang.
Okay, thank you. That's my third item.
The longest Baron ever.
I just need to get him down to 12.
Yo, here we are. Come on now!
See you all there.
Oh, baby! Ah, come on, man! Oh shit, nobody's coming with me, okay.
No, we're here.
Are you use my stopwatch.
I got shut down. It felt bad.
I'm sorry, guys. That was way too aggressive for me.
I don't have the Olaf. The Olaf murders me. I have everybody but the Olaf.
We get Baron and then we all die.
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
That is unfortunate.
I guess I'm gonna build Thornmail for the Olaf.
Perfect thing for me.
It's still 26-17. And we still have 3-0 on dragons. 2 minutes to dragon. Till dragon soul, really.
140. I'll see if I can get some vision set up for dragon.
Bill, I'm going for your red. There's nothing
okay,
else.
It's yours.
I guess
it's
actually.
Yours. It's yours. No, it's yours. Take it.
No, mid lane. I'm actually going mid lane. I would go for your red, but I have a new objective. I just want to make sure mid lane's good.
Uh oh. There's a fight here.
I see it.
I'm just gonna get my ass beat for a minute.
He's gonna sit here while this Olaf beats my ass. There it is.
Well, I was trying to get him
he's
off
done.
Of you,
he's
but
done.
I wasn't listening.
We win the rest of this. Goodbye. Goodbye. They all just die after that. There it is.
You're welcome.
You're welcome. Thank you for all the fish.
It was a 5v1 on the Olaf that took you guys as long as it took me to die.
The Olaf, yeah.
That
well,
was
limited.
That was
the
inverse.
Right,
you were on their back line. He was on ours.
Yeah, but except I was doing any damage.
I really wanted to keep Jonathan in the fight. That's all I was focused on.
I did some damage. I'll admit that. But
they seemed extremely worried about what I was going to do.
Okay.
Okay, come help me if you're available.
I'm coming up.
This is Dragon Soul. I'd like to have it.
Yeah, we have vision.
Okay, here comes the.
It'll
other
be
support.
7 seconds. 8 seconds. Oh, he just wasted his ulti.
Okay, I'm off the dragon.
Okay, yep. We kill the Olaf first.
I'm on the explosion. Yeah, baby.
There it is.
Yeah.
Restarting dragon.
Yeah, the misfortune ain't
I have no
shit.
Help.
That was very good, John. Thank you for that.
You're welcome.
That's Dragon Soul. Should be all uphill. They're all downhill now.
Yes, John. That was so good. Thank you.
Yep.
Sometimes it feels like I'm taking crazy pills, but that was very good.
I will protect you. Good to get some support, that's for sure.
Look, man, I'm always gonna dive onto that fucking misfortune. She's not safe.
I would like some support up here. I'm marching this up.
Yeah, John,
I had to go back. I'm not sure you should be up there, John.
All right, yeah, I'm just gonna go in the bush
I don't
and
have
walk
wards.
Away.
I don't have wards.
I'm going in the bush. I'm
you're gonna die.
3 seconds, and I'll teleport.
Nope, you're
out.
Not. You're caught. You're caught.
Oh shit! Oh god!
Yeah, yeah.
Welcome.
That's a real
watch
thing.
Watch me go under
that
the curve.
That really just happened. Good job.
Jeez, Bill.
You're such a punisher. That was not a me thing. That was you. I didn't even know. I was like trying to shop.
Yeah, no, I was watching that on the minimap. I was like, oh no.
Oh no. Alright. Well, you know what? We're taking this turret. Fuck that turret.
I'm gonna dive it.
Yeah!
Oh, no. Yep.
Homegirl. that really happened.
I hate that asshole. Okay, who next? Oh, fuck. Jump.
Oh, okay. Alright, I'm done. I'm done. I'm out.
Oh, oh be... did you see that? Did you see
that? Yeah, I did see that. I did see that.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go.
Y'all are crazy. Can you just calm down?
Oh, hey, I'm in trouble.
Okay, I got the shield thing. Okay. Oh my gosh.
I don't have ridiculous.
I want to buy a Zeal just because this is. Okay.
I'm so far away crazy. From Zonya's.
What do I buy after that? I'm trying to sell this. There we go. That's exactly what I buy. Fuck it. This is a whole fuck you purchase. Yeah.
Hey, it's freaking Baron time again. I mean, we have soul.
That's Baron.
Okay, I'm headed that way.
I can do it on my own, by the way. Nah. Like, at I'm the, just, I'm with these items. Okay. I'm just gonna go up there.
I've got action.
You want me? First light approaches.
Oh, poor guy.
No filler! No filler! Dude, I murdered that man and you fucking stole that from me! You're such a jerk!
It seemed to be like your damage was kind of slow. You needed to.
Oh, is that what it was? I you just like took all his entire life. Bro, you don't understand. You're such a jerk. I can take Baron on my own. You don't need to be here. Go away.
My lord, look at Ryze just being an absolute menace. Fuck him.
Yeah. It's over now. Sorry, guys.
Like, why are they even playing? That's what I don't get.
The salt level. Your team
has destroyed a turret. Oh my gosh, that's so mean.
That's it.
Yeah, of course it is. I was done. My dumbass build. Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright, guys. It's always fun to play a broke Trist.
Yeah, I'll try and have the right I'll try and have the right runes and items next time. Sorry about that.
I'm in for another if y'all are.
I almost completed Zonya's.
Oh, I got level 6. I just hit level 6.
Hey.
Nice, dude. Congrats.
Got my S.
Yeah, bitch, I'm gonna give it to you.
Oh, Jay gave me the vote, even though I did some obvious kill still there at the end.
Yeah, you're such a kill still.
I'm trying to hit level 7.
I'm trying to support you.
All I'm trying to tell you is, before the patch, I never would have been that competitive on damage. I out-damaged anybody on their team. close third on our team. I basically had carry damage.
Yeah.
I mean, you routinely make that champion look pretty busted.
Oh, that's good. Good times.
I mean, and she just got buffed, too.
Yeah. Look, we all know that I'm the best player on this team, but Bill, competitively, is probably, statistically, might be the best.
Mm-hmm. I eked out a decent mission score, but wrong runes. Sorry about that. Wrong runes. I did get my ass beat up pretty bad, though, so...
Yeah.
There is that. Nobody's gonna out-damage taking me.
Yeah, because you kind of just... They can't ignore you. We'll CC him.
They can't, because you're in their face. What's the point?
Honestly, I didn't take a whole lot.
Well, and the Leona, like, the thing that we haven't spoke about is, like, the Leona and the Poppy complement each other.
Yeah, probably so.
The Poppy, mid-game. The Poppy took a little bit more than I did.
I'm just saying, like, oh no, she's on top of you. Oh no, the Poppy's gonna push you into a wall. Like, they're at least really good at capitalizing on single character destroying, like,
lockdown. Yeah,
they exhausted me, like, on more than one occasion. I was like, well, okay.
Leona's lockdown is better than Poppy's. More dependable. She longer lasting, but
yeah, Poppy has
a little bit of damage.
But that's the reason why Poppy's jungle. That's the point. Is Leona is gonna be a support. But you pop it.
Whenever I see them panic, that's when I know I did my job. Panic.
Well, I'm ready when you guys are. Oh, Daniel's out. Okay.